and bombshite. Or Flatsy Sinatra, which
doesn't really work. Please call me JD, I'm rebranded.
Can leave that one where he is, because he's just Flotsam now. Not Flotsam, Jetsam, the other one, Jetsam.
Commander, I've been reporting for duty, what can I talk? Everything all right?
Go away, stop molesting us!
Mr. Sad is actually very, very sad about it.
Mr. Happy, on the other hand, fucking delighted.
Yeah, Mr. Stoic's taking it on too.
Yes,
yeah.
Mr. Milkit says we should probably stop this now.
All very original observations.
Scary Morrissey.
Iago with a black suit.
He's the chief medical officer. He is Spinoza.
I send it to Malcolm or you.
Organ grinder or monkey.
Oliver Cyst. Oliver Fetty.
Forgettable. I don't have time to chit chat.
Polly fucking Toynbee.
I'll take the red box containing the fucking red box, thank you, Noel.
You can watch the fuck puppet master at work now.
Here she is, Britain's latest full stop transsexual.
This is Ollie-ness.
Professor Brighton Cork.
Jack fucking Power.
Bonnie Langford's pain.
Charlie Bucket.
The little boy from the secret garden.
I can't find better than Cork anywhere.
Oh, here we go. Like a shit of town.
Pippa Middleton, trying to steal the limelight.
Ah, the hairless Hagrid.
Fat lady singing.
No, she's not. Fat man. The girl could be around her death as a talker.
Benign tumour. Mental illness.
Sweaty swain.
It's Big Ben.
Ben Elder Gay.
I'm not just talking about the rivers.
Tickle. Mr. Tickle.
Mr. Tickle.
It undermines it. We say tickle, they come up with tumour.
Fucking Florence Shite.
You, blind fucking robot droid.
Big old iron blouse.
Newtonian mess over at number 10.
Anything, Mary?
The anointed one!
Dan the Demi-Man Miller.
Yeah. Dan Mr. Smoothie Miller.
Well, let's pass it on to the new Glenn.
Mm-hmm.
An over Botox man to the Lodeo.
Wednesday, fucking Adam.
I was the Dowager Countess for soup.
Nicola Potter and the Prisoner of the House of Bradford.
I was Martina Luther King here.
A tiebreaker in the making. Who was Nicola Murray?
Oh, the hurry, you think?
Farewell, that shit of useless
It was time to prepare the hidey hole.